Hi guys, I am going to read you a new book today. It's called Neck and Neck, and let me share my screen. And we will go there. Okay, so this book is called Neck and Neck by Elise Parsley. Ooh, long neck. Life at the zoo was glorious for Leopold. Every day kids laughed and cheered, and the snacks. Oh, there were such delicious snacks. This morning began with the usual squeals of admiration. Oh boy, it's the tallest animal in the world. I bet he could see all the way to my house. I just love this guy. At that, Leopold sighed and turned and gasped at the gleaming smile bobbing beside him. It's just like the real thing, only better, Leopold heard between giggles. This giraffe is so cheerful. Well, sheesh. I could be cheerful too, Leopold grinned. It zooms and it bounces, said the kid. I zoom, I bounce, thought Leopold. It smells fresh. It's flexible, said the kid, and I don't have to keep feeding this giraffe. Leopold glanced at the snack dispenser. Rats. He huffed off to his favorite tree for some alone time. Well, see if I care about you and that grinning goofus. Up in the prickly acacia tree, Leopold sniffed and sulked and, ouch, was struck by an idea. And so he chomped off a branch. Charge! Blam! And now that I have your undivided attention, bring on the laughter, the cheers, and the fistful of snacks. Huh? Leopold pondered where he had gone wrong. What do you guys think? When, the kid hooted and danced and tripped. Leopold watched a dozen scrawny necks drift up, up, up. To save or not to save? Leopold alone will be adored, right? Wah! Leopold stomped back to his tree. Honestly, those shiny airheads have ruined everything. Next thing you know, they'll be taking over my habitat. There they are inside the tree. Leopold groaned and sighed and stretched. He cleared his throat. Fine, I give in. I just can't compete. And the kid jumped up. You did it, he squealed. You saved them. You used your real live, fuzzy, smelly, long neck, and you saved them. There was laughter, there was cheering. And the snacks? Those snacks tasted better than ever. The end. I thought that one was really a cute one. Hope you guys have a great day. Talk to you soon.